Hello, welcome to Retail Outsource. Today, I'm going to show you how to add terms and conditions to your listings. So it's very important that you add this information just to protect yourself. So buyers have to agree to these terms and conditions, right? So most of the sellers ignore this part, and it's very hard to find this how to add this info to your account as well. So I'm gonna walk you through how to do that. So once you have logged into your account, you have to go to account settings and from here under account preferences, you have to click site preferences. And if you scroll down a little bit, you will be able to see an option for business seller preferences. Underneath that, you will be able to see display business seller information on listing. And there is an option to edit. Click on edit. And here you will be able to see the full business information. So you can add whatever you want to. Telephone number, fax, email, all those details. And if you scroll down, this is where you have to put your terms and conditions. So there are two boxes. The first one is the business return policy, and the second one is terms and conditions. So I'm going to add terms and conditions to this account today. So I already have it ready. So I'm just going to copy it over. And I'm going to paste it here. So this has all been done. What for the returns, what I'm going to do, I'm just going to paste, copy this part. And I'm going to paste it here. So both are filled in. So basically, buyers are agreeing to your terms and conditions. And then you have to click save. It's just loading up. Please give a few seconds. And I will put a link down in the description for this page. So that's been done now. The terms and conditions has been added. So it will show on the listing. So I'm going to show you how it looks like. So as you can see from this listing, if you scroll down, now there is a terms and conditions here. So it's all been written. The buyers can scroll through it and they can see the terms and conditions. So I hope this video helps. We'll be posting more videos like this about eBay and Amazon. So if that's something that you are looking for, then please subscribe. And if this video helps you in any way, please give us a thumbs up. Thanks a lot for watching.
And also, if you have a particular area that you want us to cover in our videos, please mention so that we can create them for you. And don't forget, you can also book the 30-minute free consultations from the link in the description below. And, well, if you have any questions on eBay or Amazon or need support. Once again, thank you so much for watching and stay safe.